To the young women, our future leaders, know that you're about to make the world turn. I see you. You are everything the world needs. Make those power moves. Be excellent. There's so many different ways to be brilliant. I believe you and every human being is born with a masterful gift. Don't make the world make you feel that you have to look a certain way to be brilliant. And no, you don't have to speak a certain way to be brilliant. But you do have to spread your gift.
Alright, so this is them. And this bungee thing is elastic. So, yeah, I think they should work. I think the leg also looks big enough. But obviously it's going to be, you know, have to be something you'll need to try on.
Customer service needed at the photo counter.
The last thing?
Evans.
Hey, you got
that
QR code.
I don't know. Photo counter.
Girl, you sure? I can get it real quick then. Good to go. Thank you.
Secured.
Oh yeah.
We're definitely going.
Hey y'all, I know I look crazy, but we just got to Charlotte, got checked into our hotel, and we are staying at the Grand Bohemian, the Autograph Collection. This is actually the same type of property or Marriott property that we stayed in Asheville. So if you recently saw my Asheville vlog, then you would have seen a quick room tour or clips or so of what the Grand Bohemian hotels look like. Always a really cute little vibe. Just a standard room that my mom and I grabbed because we're only here for the night to see our girl Beyonce. But I am so behind right now in terms of like getting ready and stuff. So I'm literally huffing and puffing because I need to hop into the shower, transform my face, take out my braid out to hopefully be able to do something with my hair. That's going to be a journey. And get dressed all in like 40 minutes. So want to give y'all a quick tour as well as show you all our view and then we'll get ready. Let's go.
Everybody on me.
They probably went to Taylor Swift and Beyonce.
100%. And probably were the same thing.
Sure did.
To be honest.
That's what I'm realizing. It ain't nothing like a summer concert.
Say hey, y'all.
See what she's doing.
Hey. This eyeshadow is tearing me to pieces.
Did you get your visor though? I mean your shade?
I did. They're on my shoulder right now. Yeah, I took my hair down. I added some lipstick to my lip liner. I put my, the rest of my little jewelry on, put my little nose. I put myself together real quick, you know?
Yeah.
So fun and like made so much more sense to like come together.
I know. I was like,
hey, from beauty world.
Put them on blast.
I gotta go get some more silver makeup for next time. But I just look raggedy now.
This was so fun.
We had a good time, Barb.
Beyonce got Barb tired, y'all. Look. Look at Barb, she is so tired. I'm weak. Took that baby down, didn't she?
I'm tired. Now we over here.
Can I let me upgrade you?
Dang, she didn't even leave it open.
Charge that card.
Mm-hmm. Now she was really. Hey y'all. It's the next day. You know what the vloggers be saying? It's the next day. Barb and I just went and got some lunch, and now we are probably about to stop and see one of her friends. Barb had so much fun last night.
I had a good time.
She had a ball.
I'm ready to do it again next week.
Oh, girl.
Do the A.
Oh, girl. We are not going to that Atlanta Beyonce show, okay? We already know y'all done booked that concert up all 3 days. Two or three shows, right?
Three.
Jesus Christ. But we had fun. Like I said, we're about to go visit her friend. We just had lunch. Just a quick, you know, 1-2. It was pretty good. But yeah, once we get back on the road or get back to Durham or Raleigh, I'll check back in. Okay, bye.